Gunsmoke.
What are you doing here? Well, say something.
I was wondering if maybe I could have a cup of water.
Now, that's close enough.
I ain't gonna harm you.
Of course you're not. I got the shotgun, ain't I?
But you don't need it.
Why'd you put your horses in our barn?
I had to get them out of the sun, didn't I?
Now, that's close enough.
Don't be scared, miss. I'm not gonna hurt you.
You just stand right where you are.
You mind if I rest a bit before moving on?
Well, I guess that'd be all right.
The shotgun must be getting awful heavy.
I didn't know who you was.
My name's Sandy. What's yours?
Effie. Gus Strayhorn's my pa. I guess you heard of him.
I can't say as I have. Is he around the place?
No, he rode up north today. We got a water hole up by Shale Bluff.
And your ma?
I never knew my ma.
Effie, you got any cold water up to the house?
Yes, we do.
Could I have some? If it's no bother. I'm terrible thirsty.
I guess that'd be all right. It's really no bother. Come on.
You know something, Effie? I don't really need that drink of water.
You don't?
I was just riding by through the trees over there. I seen you come out of the barn. I wanted to meet you, talk to you.
Why? What for?
You're the prettiest girl I've ever seen.
You must know lots of gals.
I'm a lonely man, Effie. Mighty lonely man. Well, there's times out there on the prairie when I fair bust out crying for want of somebody like you to talk to, set and look at.
But that must be terrible.
Sometimes it's a month or more before I even see another human being.
Well, what do you do? I mean, why do you stay out there so long?
I'm a drifter, Effie. I guess I found no good reason to settle down.
Well, now, I don't think that's good for a person. I mean, well, I think everybody should have somebody. Don't you?
Well, it's not always easy to find, Effie.
No, it ain't.
But it happens sometimes. Just like that, when you least expect it, out of a clear blue sky.
Tell me about it.
I'd shoot you right here, boy, but I don't want to mess up the place.
Well, Pa, you can't shoot him.
He's as good as dead right now.
Pa, listen to me.
If you don't want to watch this, get into the house, Effie.
Pa, you can't shoot a man for one kiss.
It's all right, Effie. You can't stop it.
Nothing can stop me. Now move right over there, boy. All right, that's fair enough.
Drop that gun, Pa.
You wouldn't shoot me, Effie?
Oh, yes, I would, Pa. Drop it.
What's going on here?
Now you won't shoot him.
You're Marshal Dillon, ain't you?
That's right. How about putting those guns away, shall we?
You mean he's wanted by the law?
For murder.
Oh, no.
So he's a murderer to boot.
So long, Marshal.
So long, Sandy.